Adrian, the art boy here, and today we'll be talking about 10 fun facts about chess. So, without further ado, let's begin! Chess was developed more than 1,000 years ago. It's so old, we don't even know if it's from Persia or India. Chess might have been based on Chaturanga, an Indian game. That means having four limbs, probably referring to the Indian army having four branches, soldiers, horsemen, chariots, and elephant. Then the Persians changed the name to Chaturanga and made it a war game. At the time, there was Sa, which was the king, Forzan, which actually meant general, but was changed to the queen. Feel, which was elephant, which was changed to bishop. Faraz, which meant horse, is now knight. Vuk, which was a chariot, is now the vuk. And finally, Bayrak, which was a pawn. Persian traders coming to Spain introduced chess to Europe. Probably because of the last fact, a 13th century manuscript from Spain shows people playing chess. The rules of chess haven't changed over 500 years. There are 169 octillion, 518 septillion, 829 sextillion, 100 quintillion, and 544 quadrillion ways to play just the first 10 moves. The word checkmate comes from samat, a Persian word meaning the king is dead. In the 18th and the 19th century, many people traveled to watch the Iron Muslim, a chess playing robot that was actually controlled by a chess master hiding under the board. It was operated about 15 different chess masters during its 58-year reign. Today, 3 million chess sets are bought every year in the USA alone. Two German men set a world record in 2010 for the longest chess game ever. It lasted 40 hours and 20 minutes. Okay guys, we're done with the video. I hope you like it. Please like and subscribe. It will help us a lot. And also, why don't you check out my other amazing videos? Bye!